Hello, I'm inside of our beautiful new duck enclosure and we're still doing work on it, but I wanted to show you the updates. And the ducks are allowing me to be in here while they're kind of doing their thing now, which is brand new. They've been pretty startly, and so it's really kind of cool. So let me give you an update really quickly. So let me turn this around. I added some rocks by the pool, so now they have a place to stand while they're either drinking or waiting to go in or just kind of hanging out. And it's making everything slightly less muddy and mucky and boggy. And those are leftover rocks from the pond that we filled in a couple of months ago. So those are saved items. We've moved their food and water over to the edge over here because it was making the middle of the enclosure pretty dirty. And that seems to be helping a whole bunch. And we just brought our straw in, and that table is an old closet door from the inside of the house that we're going to be gutting and remodeling this winter, and leftover wood from a project. And that'll keep the straw nice and dry this winter and through the rainy season, but it'll keep it off the ground, so hopefully we won't get rodent problems, and that's my hope. And that bag right there, that's chopped up straw with zeolite in it, and we bought that before our straw came in. And it's really kind of cool stuff because it keeps the ammonia smell down inside of their little shack, but it's kind of expensive, and I'm not sure we would be able to really truly afford it as the sole bedding for their shack. But for sure, I think I'll buy a bag every now and again. This straw that we purchased is wheat straw, and I think it'll do pretty well for the winter. Their little teepee is out of another closet door, and they love that area. And we get about 3 to 4 eggs that are laying in there. I was just feeding them dandelion greens and apples and sitting down, and they're getting a little more comfortable coming a little bit closer to my space. Their little ramp into their shack. This wood piece is a leftover piece of project from one of my husband's job sites. And then he put little fine metal mesh over the top. And this ramp's actually really nice, it cleans easily. And there's Rum. She's been helping me all morning. And she's been doing such a great job just hanging. And the girls are actually eating now, even with me inside their enclosure, which is super nice. And we have the sheep tank, and they also like to kind of hang out there in their communal space during the day. We have another entrance over here, same thing with the slats and the metal mesh, and they can go in either door that they want. We keep those doors open at night so they can move about in their enclosure. And as you can see, we have a sunscreen. Let's see, sunscreen on the south side and clear on the north side. And so you can be here and it's natural light, but you get the fresh air because the bottom's open and just fenced in. And oh, there's one of my peepers. I've got two that are peepers. It's just so nice to be out here because you're dry from the elements, but you get a ton of fresh air. And this space is so lovely and so peaceful, and I'm enjoying it so much. I actually like to be out here, and I don't mind cleaning because it's such a wonderful space. And that little blonde one right there, she's the friendliest of the bunch. She doesn't startle as much, and she won't come up to me, but she'll come pretty close. And she doesn't mind me talking or being around her or anything. So that's my peepers. They don't quite have their quack yet. So that's the update from the Quack Shack out here. And we're making good progress, and it's super awesome. And we're getting about 7 eggs a day now. Actually, we're getting one new egg about every other day. And my guess is in the next couple of weeks, we'll be getting almost close to a dozen a day, which will be super cool. And truthfully, every day I come out here, and I'm new to ducks, so that's probably why I've got a little more enthusiasm for it. But Every morning I come out here, it's like Christmas, and I have my little egg basket and their layer feed and fresh water for them, and it's just so exciting to see what I'll find. So here they are with their apples and dandelions. They love their dandelion greens, and I pick them from alongside our driveway. And the apples are from our apple tree, and I save the really super wormy apples for them because they love the worms. I don't, they do. But I've been cutting the apple off the core because I read that the seeds, just like for my dogs and us, probably aren't the best thing. So I just cut the core out. But this is really cool that they're even coming close to me while I'm here in their enclosure. So I'll let you watch them eat a little bit. It's kind of fun. They love their dandelion greens. Dandelion greens are like Mother Nature's free nutrition pack. So many great vitamins and minerals in dandelion greens. Did you ladies have a nice little dip in your pool? Okay. So it's all good. It's a beautiful day. We're supposed to get about 6 inches of snow tonight. And so it'll make for some, a really fun outing in the morning to see what it all looks like. It'll be my first snow with my ducks, but I think these ducks have been through a couple of snows already. Some of them are 2 years old, and the majority of them just hatched this spring or this summer. So it'll be super fun. Have a good day.